huge news. Our band's headlining a mysterious New Year's party hosted by a surprise celebrity.
I don't know. How do we know if it's even real?
Come on, you guys, they paid us double our quote in advance.
Well, why didn't you lead with that? Text me the info. I'll see you guys there.
Bye, Noah.
Later.
Okay, what is going on with you two? You used to be all banter and now you're all business.
Can't talk about it to anyone, okay? I wish I could, but I can't, all right? I mean, not even with Noah, because when I tried to, I hurt him and I don't want to hurt him again. You just drop it, okay?
Looks like someone's been eating his spinach.
What's that supposed to mean?
Man, my foot really lives in my mouth when I'm with you. Who knew I was so flexible?
Shane, I'm sorry. This isn't your fault. It's me. Maybe after tonight, I shouldn't be in the band.
Hey, come on. Can we talk about it?
No way.
Jeez, okay, fine. We don't have to.
My brother's here. I haven't seen him since my parents kicked me out. Brody, what the hell are you doing here?
You upset I finally found you? What the hell you done to yourself?
I haven't done anything except be who I am.
Mom and Dad said you can come home if you just drop on us.
I don't want to talk to Mom and Dad until they're ready to accept me.
But this isn't who you are. You're my little sister, Brittany.
That's not my name. Don't call me that.
Your name is Brittany.
His name is Noah.
Shane, don't.
Who the hell are you? This is between me and her.
I'm Shane. I like butting into other people's business. That's who I am. And he's Noah. He's a dude, and he always has been. You know how I know? Because I'm super gay, and I couldn't be more gay for your brother.
You should leave. Now.
You freaks deserve each other.
Hey, you okay?
I need some air.